like to introduce you to the 1992 Juniata Veterans Queen candidate. First of all, we'd like to introduce you last year's Queen, Mindy Davis, is Juniata's current 1991 Veterans Queen. Mindy is attending Lockhaven University, where she is majoring in environmental science. Her escort tonight is Keith Curlin. Ladies and gentlemen, Mindy Davis. First Veterans Queen candidate is Miss Stephanie Faison. Stephanie is the daughter of Robert and Karen Faison. Stephanie attends East Juniata High School, where she is involved in varsity field hockey, varsity softball, football statistician, wrestling manager, computer club, and National Honor Society. Stephanie's future plans are to attend Millersville University to major in elementary education. Stephanie's escort tonight is Chad Park. Ladies and gentlemen, Stephanie Faison. Our second candidate is Heidi Lynn Detra, the 17-year-old daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Barry Detra. Heidi attends Juniata High School. She is involved softball, JHS yearbook staff, varsity J, and the mask and gavel club. Heidi's future plans are to go to a two-year college majoring in accounting. Her escort tonight is Derek Powell. Ladies and gentlemen, Heidi Lynn Detra. Our third candidate is Miss Sonia Ryan. Sonia is the 17-year-old daughter of Charles and Betty Ryan. Sonia attends East Juniata High School. She is involved there in varsity cheerleader and co-captain, the volleyball club, Spanish club, yearbook sports editor. Sonia plans to attend Central Penn Business School to major in physical therapy. Her escort is Chris Delancey. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Sonia Ryan. Our last candidate tonight is Miss Brandy Worrell. Brandy is a 16-year-old daughter of Walter Lynn Worrell. She attends Juniata High School, where she is involved in varsity J, mask and gavel, yearbook staff, marching band, National Honor Society tutor, Scholastic J, journalism, and journalism club. Her future plans are to attend a four-year college majoring in French. Her escort's name is Mr. Michael Tan. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Brandy Worrell.